category, the International Basketball Championship 2016. Lyceum International School Nugegoda taking on the Colombo International School Kandy branch. And both teams are yet to score. There you go, that's the first points on the board. Versus CIS Colombo, who secured the third place in the girls' quarter as the Lyceum International School scores. The line back to Hamza. Hamza goes through, finds Dinal, who gets it in. First points.
First points for CIS. CIS can they make the fast break and they get it in. So it's
saw the replay on the papare.com.
Beautiful steal by Kiran.
Goes through and gets it in. Bang, bang. Four CIS Kandy. Arshad Rafiq misses it.
Offensive boards there by Lyceum and they manage to convert it.
Lyceum is picked
off. And Kiran with the easy lay-in.
1 minute remaining and it's a tight defense here. Navina makes it with the defense.
Arshad on the break now. Gets it in easily. And an easy lay-in there for
Dinal Idrisuria. Puts it up front, misses it. Or rather, gets it in.
And another block by Dinal this time. And
Kiran Karliada with a beautiful play. Asha Tafik beats the defender, goes through.
He manages to get it over.
LV Ibaka has been sending so many shots right back home. But Kiran currently at the other end.
Sandeep with the shot. And he nails it in. 3 points. Passing back Sandeep. Out. Kiran to Dinal. Dinal to LV. And LV nails it in.
Straight into the hands of LV Ibaka. But Navina gets the most important two. Finds LV. LV goes for the jumper.
And he gets it in.
When denied all. If I'm not mistaken,
yes,
in this
five
game,
blocks.
Five blocks so far. Just inside.
CIS Kandy managed to get the ball. Kiran on the move. And he scores.
Capital. It's a beautiful back.
Sandeep with a roll off, tries to get a shot, and he gets it in. And 2 points there. Straight into the hands of Kiran. Kiran passes it to Hamza. Hamza with the shot, and no, so close before the buzzer.
Well, we go into half time. CIS Kandy trailing by a point, 35-34 is Colombo International School Kandy. Lyceum Nugegoda is leading this game by a point, 34-35. As Arshad Rafiq, Sandeep Gunasekara here with the ball, sends it up front to Nishan Nalin, a beautiful layup.
Not securing the ball there.
Sandeep Gunasekara. Off the ring, rebounded, back to Elvi Kibaka. Kibaka misses, no, Kibaka gets it in. Goes. He still has the ball. He goes for the one and layup and gets it in.
LV on the high post makes it count. 2 points.
Indishan Ali once again with a free lay and a beautiful fake. The best so far in the game. The fake.
And CIS can't manage it.
The third place is a playoff of the boys category. And backs it in. 3 points.
Doesn't manage. And Indishan with the easy lay-in. For Lyceum.
Hamza and Kiran both, but this time passes it. Beautifully assisted. Dinal Idrisuria, who's wearing the number 14 jersey.
Lead there for Lyceum. Navina with the pump fake, and he puts it in to make
49-57 is the scorecard.
1.5 minutes on the clock.
Lyceum to Hamza. Beautiful backhand pass back to Kiran.
And he gets it in. Now that should
he shows it out to Omega.
Beautiful passing, beautiful passing. Big foul issue right now, and with only the third quarter coming to an end, I guess the coach will use him for the fourth quarter.
Well, if it's Shanale to convert into points, and that play so far has been working for former head of photography for thepapare.com.
And a 3 point shot there.
Looking for options here, goes through. Gets on with the mid-range, nails it. Wonder whether that will haunt them. Right back. Hamza with a three-pointer, goes in. Bangs. With the ball here, for CIS Kandy beats two. Sends the pass back to Dinal. In, good. 5 minutes and 52 seconds precisely on the clock. Makes it, converts it to an and-one play. Arshad Rafiq. Is
and the ball's been tapped in. Dinal with the lay-in.
Arshad Rafiq goes for the shot. Beautiful pass to Ravi Nedrisinga. Hamza going off with the rebound and he's going for the shot. Misses ball control but manages to get the pass off.
Omilka.
Hamza goes through, sends it to Dinal. Dinal goes for the shot.
Dinal with the ball coming in. 2-1-2 situation and he scores.
79.
And Arshad trying to drive in. Get past LV and he does.
Just Joseph, seconds remaining. Long pass to Indishan Malay and he makes it.
81-79 is the score with just 2 seconds on the clock. Misses, gets the rebound. The clock is on.
And that's probably the end of the game. 81-79. Lyceum International School winning a cracker.
Third place secured by Lyceum International Nugegoda. What an exhilarating game this has been.